So after 30 years, the English Cup returns to Manchester. Aye, lad, it's been to London for a weekend, and it's back in Lancashire again now. All along the route, crowds turned out to cheer them. This is how Manchester received them. Over 1 million people greeted the team, and of course, cup and all. Many had walked for miles just to see what all this Wembley business really did mean, and they found out. Yes, what Lancashire doesn't know about cup football isn't worth knowing, and Cowan and his boys have just proved it. The Lord Mayor and Chief Magistrate is here to thank them too.
And on behalf of the citizens of Manchester, I want to say that we feel proud of you and of your victory. And we feel proud to entertain you and welcome you back tonight, Mr. Cowan.
Well, thank you very much. And I hope it isn't another 30 years before we bring it again.
Here, here.
I hope it's three and under three. Thank you very much. I'm very proud to have brought the cup to Manchester.
And in addition to all the others, I'd like to congratulate Cowan. Why? Well, I'm a Manchester man, that's all. And if they can do this next year and get league honours as well, hey, that'd be champions.